Stockton police say a 20-year-old died after the quad he was on ran a stop sign and was hit by a car. Officers say the 20-year-old and a 17-year-old were on the quad when it went through the stop sign around 7 Wednesday night. That was at the intersection of Jackson and Hunter Streets. Both were rushed to the hospital, where the 20-year-old was later pronounced dead. The 17-year-old is reported to be in critical condition. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.